Fashion is not a new thing, but it matters everywhere. Because whenever we observe people, we usually see three things by default. That is their outfits, personality, and their way of communication, right? And apart from that, we all judge others by their fashion sense. But guys, what is this fashion? One half of the population will say it is glamour, comfort, class, and status, while the other half will say it is worship and religion. Oh God, a simple question with multiple answers. So today in this video, we will clarify what fashion is all about, and along with that, you will get to know what is fashion photography and its types. Welcome back to Creative Hut channel, an exclusive platform to know more about photography. So let's get back to our question. What is fashion? It's not easy to answer this question because everyone has different opinions and perspectives about it. It is something we deal with every day. Fashion is a non-verbal form of communication that conveys a lot about one's personality. It can be spotted everywhere from a newborn to an elderly person without concerning one's age. Fashion enhances human life because not only it allows you to dress fashionably but also allows you to maintain the three C's in life, that is confidence, comfort, and charm. Fashion is evolving every day, so in order to witness different trends in our society, fashion photography got introduced. It is a branch that focuses on documenting and selling the fashion. It had been around since the late 18th and early 19th century, introduced in the society by the well-known magazines such as Vogue, Harper's Bazaar, which is still available in the market. Now the next question arises here is, what are these trends and how they are shot up? There are a variety of genres in fashion photography itself, but before shooting any kind of genre, a photographer must know certain things, that is nothing but lighting, color, location, poses, and above all that, there should be a storyline to capture the scenes. And if you succeed to understand all these key points, then you can shoot 8 different types of fashion photography. First is editorial photography. It is all about a theme which are supported by text to tell a story. These kinds of photography are mainly used in magazines, newspapers, blogs, etc. to strengthen the article, and this genre is not for ads. Second is lifestyle photography. This genre is to shoot or document the real life events in an artistic manner. In other words, to capture the slice of life. Third is glamour photography, one of the most beautiful genres in this field. This genre is all about the beauty and charm, mainly featuring the physical beauty of the model. In this, models' gestures and confidence should interpret what that particular frame want to convey. Fourth is catalog photography. Usually it is used by most of the companies to display their products in one go. It is shot in a plain background to highlight the product so as to attract the appropriate buyers, like that of Calvin Klein and Adidas. Fifth is portrait photography, or portraiture is an artistic skill to capture a person's attitude in a frame. It is all about face and identity. Sixth is kids and newborn photography, the most challenging as well as the rewarding genre. Safety is always a priority in this genre as it is difficult to get children posed for the shoot, and it is better to shoot in a soft natural light as our models are babies. Seventh is street photography. In this, the photographer shoot fashionistas in their daily clothes so as to highlight the trends in the real world. Not only it captures the particular trend but also their expression, confidence and attitude after wearing that particular piece of cloth. And the eighth, the last, is portfolio. Different industries have different meanings. In this field, it refers to the collection of works of an individual. It is a kind of resume for artistic people. Portfolio can be made for every field of photography, even for photographers also. But most importantly, one has to consider what the portfolio is for. Are you taking it for an interview, or to showcase in a gallery, or just to bringing up the work together to be a freelancer? Whatever may be the reason, one should think about all these before setting up. For job and freelancers, a variety of skills and techniques should be showcased, just like models and designers' portfolio. whereas for gallery, it requires a single unifying theme, just like that of maternal portfolio. Thereupon, an interesting thing about fashion is that, like a pandemic, it happened, not only among a particular community, but all over the world. The world is very huge with different diversities and culture, and fashion is the ultimate way to express it. So guys, after knowing all these things, let us know in the comment section that in which genre of fashion photography you would like to shoot and why. Till then, stay tuned with us, subscribe our channel, click on the bell button for the notification on latest videos. For photography courses, different specializations in photography, visit our website www.creativeheart.org, and to know more about photography articles, tips, tricks, portfolio and much more, visit our official blog, that is www.creativehearts.com. Feel free to like and share. Till then, stay safe and healthy, for we will be back soon.